Oh, it's going now.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Hello, boys and girls. We just went to one last spot to see if there was anything because the tide is so low. We just wanted to take one last stroll, and we did find something. We found this Coca Cola bottle, and it was made in East St. Louis. So that was pretty fun.
Let's take a good look at that Coca Cola bottle. Thanks for having us, Bryan.
Oh, no problem.